This is the second video of the broken together explanation. You need to watch the first video because I explained what chords you'll be playing, however, with the capo on the third fret. So do not watch my hands in this video because I will be playing something completely different because I do not have that capo. So I'll be walking you through what chords you need to play on the capo when you have the capo with you, but I will be doing different chords to adapt to not having a capo. So, here we go, Casting Crowns, Broken Together. So this is the intro, it's starting with a D, A minor, G. So here's our D. Remember, don't watch me because I'm playing something different, but here's our D again. C. G, D, C to D, D, C, G, again to D, C, G, and it's just repeating that. Still D, C, G over and over. Four beats of D, two beats of C, two beats of G. Now it's back to D, E minor, back to D, to G, to D. To A, to B, to G, D, A, C, G, E minor, G, to D. D, A minor, G here. So I'm gonna stop it right there because it repeats first chorus again, but I'm gonna go over that chorus one more time because it's a little bit harder than the verses, which are just simply D, C, and G over and over. So it comes out of that verse. So it goes right into that D. Now, remember, all these are four beats, so let's start it right around there. Now into the chorus, D, E minor, 2, 3, 4, back to D, 2, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 3, 4, A, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, D, 2, 3, 4, A, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, E minor for four beats, 2, 3, 4, G, 2, 3, 4, C, and then you're back into the repetitive part of the verse.